It is a truth known, probably only to me, that once a person collects a certain number of mini spoons, they will be in want of a cute little jar to display them, for no other reason than how delightful,